All right, we have here Mondo, the owner of Mondo's Boxing Club. Tell us where your Mondo's Boxing Club is located.
We're in Spring Valley, 9364 Hamilton Road, Spring Valley, California.
And what's the difference between, you know, San Diego boxing versus LA boxing, that, as far as your knowledge?
San Diego boxing, I mean, San Diego boxing is a smaller community than LA. LA just got, they got better opportunities, more gyms, more promoters. San Diego, you know, we got to struggle for everything. And we got to push harder we got to push harder than anywhere else, than Vegas and LA. But, you know what I mean, people think that San Diego don't got nothing. But we got fighters, you know what I mean, we're coming. Just people can't underestimate us, so.
And how many fighters do you have in your stables?
Right now, I got about five pros. Okay. Five pros and one debuting this year.
All right, we'll introduce them later on, you know, down the line. But, you know, your prediction, Canelo versus Chavez Jr., who do you like in that fight?
Honestly, I got Chavez. I've been a Chavez fan since he came out. I just think he's going to be the bigger guy, honestly. But, and me being Canelo, you know, they got Golden Boy back in the world. So it's kind of hard to say. If it goes decision, I mean, Chavez going to lose. But I think Chavez could get it, you know what I mean? If he trains hard and he focuses how he needs to be and not mess around, he'll get that win.
And tell people where to follow you on social media.
Oh, at Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter at Mondo's Boxing Club 15.
All right. Thank you so much.
Thank you.